Every decade since the 1940s has known the horrors of war. Unfortunately, even those who have experienced it firsthand have not always been able to prevent it from happening again and again. And so we look to the youth of today, the world leaders of tomorrow, with the hope that the lessons of the past can indeed be passed on from one generation to another, and to hope that the words of the Universal Declaration of Human Rights, that all human beings are born free and equal in dignity and rights, without distinction of any kind, will become the new reality. Much work is being done to provide the children of the world with a brighter future. Organizations such as UNICEF, here in the Netherlands and the world over, are taking a leadership role in this vital work.
To love. Could it be an all I need is Oh, ah!